Well, bike manufacturer Trek has recalled nearly a million bikes built between 2000 and 2015 because of a very small part that could potentially create a very big problem.
What's the issue?
That this can fold back far enough to get into the rotor, and then as it spins around. So the reality of it is, if this is actually installed correctly, you're never gonna have a problem.
Okay. So it is a very easy fix. If you have one of the bikes affected, you should just bring it to your nearest Trek dealer and they will replace it free of charge. Pretty simple process, right?
Correct.